Hi, I'm going to show you how to create a virtual disk on Mac while this main disk is unaffected by the creation. This is a simple method using the native program I make of Disk Utility, and you only need to follow me step by step, okay? Now let's proceed to the explanation. We have to search the program Disk Utility in the spotlight search, or you can use the shortcut CMD with space, then appears spotlight search, then we write disk utility, that's it. Here you can see create new image, click on it, then save as, put the name, for example photos. That's a suggestive name. You can add a tag if you want. Here you repeat this again, the name, photos, the size. You can choose, you can custom the size, for example 2.5. Partition, in this case no partition map. Encryption, the recommended 128 bytes AES encryption. And image format, this is really important because it depends where the disk will be saved. Sparse bundle disk image. And now choose, for example, desktop in my case. And finally create. If you want, you can add a password to your virtual disk entry, but in my case it's not necessary. Is formatting, finishing, and now to comprove that these photos need the space that I choose in the options, here you can have 2.6 gigabytes, and of course here you can put everything you want. This is an empty space, but with your photos or your files you can add whatever you want with this space. Guys, thank you for watching me. Put a like, comment if you have any doubt or if you have any problem that you need some handle on it, and share it. Thank you.